Namaskaram, welcome to Tea Times with me, Pooja. And today we are going to make another delicious, yummy thing for you. Remember in the first ever video for Tea Times with Pooja was pizza papadam, alil papada pizza. And I got lot of good response from lot of people. And lot of people actually asked me to do more papad recipes. So today I'm going to do exactly that. So I'm going to make a delicious but very simple to make pappada chamandi for you. So those of you who are not Malayalis, let me tell you, chamandi in Malayalam is dry chutney where we don't use water at all. So it will be dry in consistency, and pappada means papad. So how we're going to make and what all ingredients we need, I'll explain it to you. But before that, let me tell you, if you're watching my channel for the first time, don't forget to click that subscribe button and the bell icon so that you'll get notification whenever I upload a new video. So let's get started.
So, ee chamandi undakkan namukku venda karyangal nu parayunnathu pappadam, of course. Njan ivide eduthirikkunnathu legit pappadaanu. നിങ്ങൾക്ക് വേണമെങ്കിൽ ഏത് ടൈപ്പ് പപ്പടം എടുക്കാം, പ്ലെയിൻ, നിങ്ങളുടെ നമ്മുടെ വീട്ടിലുള്ള കേരള സ്റ്റൈൽ പാപ്പഡ് യു ക്യാൻ ടേക്ക്, ഓർ എനി അതർ പാപ്പഡ് വിച്ച് യു ഹാവ് അറ്റ് ഹോം യു ക്യാൻ ഈസിലി മേക്ക് ഇറ്റ് വിത്ത് ദാറ്റ്. ദെൻ വി ഹാവ് കോക്കനട്ട്, റെഡ് ചില്ലി, സം കറി ലീവ്സ്. ഐ ഹവ് ടേക്കൺ എ സ്മോൾ ക്വാണ്ടിറ്റി ഓഫ് ഇംലി പുളി. And I am actually adding this malli. Dhaniya. This is optional. You can avoid if you don't want to add this flavor of dhaniya. But I love the taste of this thing, so I'm adding it. So ingredients, if you want to add more things, you can add according to your taste preferences. So the reason why I have taken this legit papad is because it has pepper in it. So that pepper flavor will also come into the chamandi. Okay, so let's make it. Let's add chili. Then dhaniya. As I said, this is optional. If you want, you can add jeera instead of dhaniya or any other spices you want, but I like this dhaniya taste, that's why. Then we'll add coconut. Imli also I'm just adding with this because I just want to heat it, you know, instead of adding it raw. And also curry leaves.
I'm taking one small onion. If you have shallots like cherry ulli, adaana ettom best. Pakshe pa ende kaile thalkalam savola aanu ullathu. So I'm taking a small savola. Adum namukku ee idilekku add cheyidonu fry cheyidukka. Blend these ingredients because it will take some time. The chili blend I first you blend these ingredients. Don't forget to add required amount of salt. Okay, uppidan marakkirathu
nammal idine onnu chadachu eduthittullu kandile and oru idennu parayunnathu oru chadanya parivana nannayittu arinju povarathu. ഇനി നമുക്കിതിലേക്ക് പപ്പടം പൊട്ടിച്ചിടാം. പപ്പടം ഇടുമ്പോഴും നമുക്കിനി ഒരു വൺ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ വൺസ് ഓർ ട്വൈസ് വി ജസ്റ്റ് നീഡ് ടു ബ്ലെൻഡ് ദ മിക്സർ. അധികം ഇത് യുനോ യു ഷുഡ് നോട്ട് മേക്ക് ഇറ്റ് എ പേസ്റ്റ് ഔട്ട് ഓഫ് ഇറ്റ് ബിക്കോസ് ദെൻ യുനോ ഇറ്റ് വോണ്ട് ബി നൈസ് ബിക്കോസ് യു നീഡ് ദറ്റ് ക്രഞ്ച്. യുനോ when you use this chutney you need to feel that crunch, then only it will be nice. So just blend it like that. Just once or twice. Okay? See, this is the consistency. Papadam korchu, you know, there will be pieces of papad, but that should be the consistency of this chutney. Our chammandi is ready, but the final step is to add some coconut oil. Just a little bit. And what you need to do is just mix it with hand so that the coconut oil flavor and other ingredients will mix together well. Papada chamandi is ready. The papad dry chutney is ready.
So, this recipe namukku kooti kalikkan pattiya. So, this recipe is the best combination nu parayunnathu nalla choodulla kanni aayirikkum adinte koodu kooti kalichaandallo pinne chuttullathu onnum kaanan pattilla. I'm just saying ki the best combination would be with hot porridge or hot rice. So try it out and let me know whether you like it or not, and keep watching my videos on Tea Times with Pooja and let me know your comments, and love me like this, support me like this. I love you guys so much. Next week veendum namukku nalla oru yummy video aayittu kaanam. Adhu vare ellarum happy a irukka, healthy a irukka, safe a irukka.